Hello, my beloved viewers. I'm Kinanti from English Department. So today I'm going to reviewing a website that offers or explain about tourist attraction. Please enjoy it. Well, here I'm going to explain you guys about Samara Liveport. So it is a selling travel website with Fresa and Mark. Well, who are they? So this is the story about Fresa and Mark. Fresa Amalia had the opportunity to visit Labuan Bajo back in 2012 to discover the beauty and the wildlife of Komodo Islands. She immediately fell in love with it. She believed that exploring the islands of Komodo will enrich you with an experience that will last for your whole life. Started at 2013, they are one of the pioneers in Komodo sailing and continue to take people on an unforgettable journey to the Komodo National Park, as well as escape from the hustle and bustle of city and everyday life with their unique home style of sailing, making Samara like your home at sea. They pride themselves on providing the best, most comfortable sailing trips you will ever experience. So she's Fresa Amalia, who is the founder and director of Samara Liveport. We can see that Fresa, she experienced the beauty and wildlife in Komodo back during her visit on 2012. She is involved from the very beginning of Samara building until now. Fresa is now more focusing on keeping the operational quality, branding, and marketing. So there's a lot of her staff like Laika Rani, Emmanuel Wadi, and many others. So this is the sea hospitality that Samara have. Samara Liveport provide you guys with a luxury cruise in Komodo National Park. Fresa and Mark offer you the opportunity to enter into an incredibly unique experience on the seas of the Komodo Islands. They believe this is the best way to hit Komodo Island. You guys can swimming, whether it's swimming at manta rays, watching dramatic sunset over the Flores Sea, exploring remote island, or making new friends sailing on one of the handcraft wooden pinisi boat is a truly extraordinary experience, right? Well, if you guys are looking for a private sailing experience to visit the incredible and beautiful Komodo Island with your family, friends, your ex, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, and loved ones. So I think private charter is the answer. This Samara trip, you can enjoy the whole boat for yourself, and you can also define your sailing schedule and destination. All the attention of the Samara crew is focused on making an unforgettable experience for you during your visit to Komodo Island. Snorkeling with mantas, visiting Komodo dragons, or just relaxing in the bay. It's all up to you. Celebrate birthday, like, or anniversary, honeymoon, or just a great holiday. Tell Samara what you are planning and they will help you have the best possible experience. guys, how do you get the information about this sailing trip, or if you guys want to order on Samara Liveaboard? So, the first thing that you have to do is visit the website of samaraliveaboard.com. Like this clip. First, visit the website of samaraliveaboard.com. Like this. And then you have to click Barefoot Celebrations to complete your data, such as like first name, last name, phone number, number of guests, desired check-in or check-out date, email address, and trip type. So there's two type of trip. There's a private charter or open trip. You can choose whether you like it private charter or open trip. And then the last is request. You have you can request your trip at Samara, and then after that you submit.
Ritualistic, cleansing my soul of addiction for now, 'cause I'm falling apart. Yeah, tension between us just like picket fences. You got issues that I won't mention for now, 'cause we're falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no, no. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no. From a distance, I think we should rule out commitment for now, 'cause we're falling apart. Leaving, you're just doing that to get even. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now. They keep falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no, no. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no.